Now introduce the skin of the machine. You choose the hydrodermabrasion handle pieces and you have to choose the buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4. Choose this one and start. And this handle piece is working. And now you stop. Choose the ultrasonic handle pieces. Adjust the strength of the handle pieces. And the mold you can through. And restart, and the handle pieces is working. Stop, and the BIO handle pieces, adjust the strength, and stop, adjust, and stop. The BIO handle pieces, stop, and it is working now, and stop. And for the dermal pen, you can adjust the time, treatment time. Working. And stop. And for the skin scrubber, you can also adjust the time. And stop. This one is charge power now. But you can also take out the power line to use because it is the battery inside these handle pieces. Clean the treatment part. Before you do the skin scrubber treatment, and add some water to the treatment pot before you do the skin scrubber treatment. There are 4 more for your choice. Do the skin scrubber treatment for about 5 to 10 minutes. And then we do the hydrodermabrasion and fixes treatment. Choose the first button, this button, and stop. You can adjust the right hand with this button. And the waterfall. Ultrasonic treatment, put the gel on the treatment part before you do the ultrasonic treatment. Adjust the strength, start from low intensity. And choose mode 1. And stop. And then for the BIO treatment, also start from low intensity. On the treatment now before you do the treatment DIO. And for the 6 power app treatment, start from low strength. Also with the gel on the treatment part. Okay, we use the doctor pen treatment instead of the You can adjust the needle length with this button. And there's 6 more. Okay, and do the Dr. Pen treatment. Move the Dr. Pen slowly.